What's going on, y'all? What is up? What is up? What is up? Your boy's back at it again with, y'all. What is up? What is up? What is up? Your boy is back at it again and again on this great Saturday with some real raw and uncut Disney's Illusion Island. But this time we're going to play as my homeboy right here, Donald Ducky. We're going to go on with the missions and stuff like that, see where we got to go. So I'm still trying to figure out what these little things are here. Maybe it's some type of... Okay, some of these things. Yeah, so the first playthrough I played as my boy Goofy. So we're gonna see where this... Okay, that's a thing where you hold the key at, where you gotta find keys here and there. First boss was pretty Mega Man-ish. Really, really Mega Man-ish. So, but we have to work our way up there, so let's just check and see what's down here. Oh! That's crazy. Okay. Normally you got to explore. Because you never know what's down here. In the depths of the Disneyland. Okay. Yeah, but sometimes, yeah, like I said, these games... Big ass Metroidvania. That's what they call them. Because the map makes you. Makes it look like it's a Castlevania map, but. Sort of. Disney style. Okay, here we go. I knew I had to come over here. I knew there was a key over here somehow. I'm gonna die if I keep messing around with this damn monster. Okay. Always check around, cause you never know when your doo-doo is brown. So I think the next playthrough we're gonna play as Minnie Mouse. Oh, the heart came back. Good. I think these hearts regenerate over time or something like that. Real raw and uncut. But like I said, y'all, make sure you guys are following your boy. Like I said, it's a great, great Saturday. And I'm feeling good today playing these games for you guys. I always gotta check this map. Let me go back over here. Games like this give me a little relaxation time. Little break from other games for a minute that I've been playing to get rid of that same game fatigue. Oh, I knew it. See? I knew if I came over here, there's going to be some lovely keys over here. Bet you my boy can't even reach that damn key. Shit. I knew it. Why they gotta put me through some obstacles here? Here we go, we got this cock-blocking ass little creature here. Okay. Can my boy even jump up there? Oh yeah, there you go. Pretty cool adventure game here. I should get back into game reviewing. Wouldn't you guys love that? Okay, we got to go through this door and work our way up there. Real raw and uncut. That's what we got to do. But we got to find another key, though. Well, you know my Donald Duck got them jumping keel skills. Okay, now we can go this way and see what far that we gotta go here. Big Bear the Bear. So basically this game is basically like jump. Watch out for obstacles, get to the points where you need to go. It's got a lot of save points in here though. A lot of checkpoints as you guys can see. So I probably have to go back and then go down here. I don't know, but I bet you there's a key over there.
What we will see though.
Oop. I still want to know what these the key right there in my face. Yay, we got three keys. Three keys on the Disney block. Okay, so we did that. We gotta go right here, but let's go over here. Backtrack. There's something down there. Like I said, this game has a lot of backtracking. Hopefully that heart regenerated, because I really need it. Oh, it did. Thank you, Mr. Hearty. Okay, let's go back over there and double check. Okay, so I can't get down there yet. A lot of backtracking, y'all. Real raw, none cut. Happy, happy Saturday, crappy, dappy day. Let's work our way. Oh, shit. Work our way back up to the door. Was my boy getting mad just sitting there? There go the door. Three keys. Let me in, mother of all. Like Donald Duck got that smooth extra boost. Y'all make sure you guys go follow the homegirl Cutthroat Barbie on Twitter. No, not Twitch. getting my things mixed up. Skills of a duck. Okay, let's see what's over here. What are my objectives? I'll be a smuggler. Smuggler's uncle. Okay, we got building maintenance office. Those pools definitely come in handy. Sure do a good job making this game though. What up, Boogie? What's good with you, man? What's up, bro? I just seen the first episode of Twisted Metal and I liked it so far. Yeah, I gotta watch it though, man, but I don't know why it's on the Hula Hoop. I don't have Hula Hoop. Maybe I could find it like for like bootleg somewhere or something. Maybe one day, but if I don't, then I'll just probably wait for it to come out on home video to have it in my gamer collection as always. I'm surprised they haven't made a new game of that yet. At least Sony. I have a feeling there's one coming though. They talked about it so many times. How you feeling today? That's what's up, bro. Almost died. Yep, back to gameplay number two with this game, you know what I'm saying? Oh. Come on, work, will ya? Pardon me, but you are Uncle Steve. Yes, and please call me Uncle Steve. Oh, I thought I did, sorry. Ha ha, Uncle Steve's only joking. Uncle Steve is a funny guy. Damn. Oh, it is? I don't even have the... Oh, you said... it's on Peacock. I thought it was on Hulu. I don't even have Peacock anymore. Hmm. Why don't you put that on Netflix? Maybe Netflix turned it down or something. Oh, okay, that's why I'm gonna be breaking those rocks or something that I couldn't get through.
Oh.
That's all. We appreciate you showing us the location. Grah. Mm. What machine for? Oh, this. It controls Monoth mail rails and transporters.
Ooh.
All right, I'll be the smuggler. Okay, we completed that little mission there. Quest complete. A large downward force. Find a large downward force. Okay. Where are we gonna find that? I don't want to think too ahead of myself. Okay, I was thinking maybe I needed the music is so triumphant in here. So some of these places I can't even reach yet. Yeah, so it's going to cause me to go back. Like right here, I got to where these question marks are at. It's probably where I have to go all the way back and backtrack later on. City Center. Always get your clues. That boy Donald Duck means some business here. Mozzie, you always find out where you just moved to. First friend is amazing coincidence. How can I help you? It's a big one here. We have to generate a large force.
Oh.
Like a piano falling through a window. I just got just a thing. He's gonna give me a bunch of new tools. Some gifts for you. Yeah, but like I said, y'all, hope you guys enjoying this gameplay of Disney's Illusion Island. Like I said, I'm going to start doing more gameplays and stuff, live streaming for you guys. Like I said, y'all, give your bro a follow. Let's get this channel up. Next is enter the explorer suitcase load of perfectly balanced weights. Damn, is her little butt gonna carry all them weights? Watch they skip over Donald Duck. They always do. You got a damn donut, Johnny. Add to your sparkle. It's suspicious. Great, at last again, I got something milly. They gave me even a bigger weight. As long as you don't strain your back, you can carry it. What? And now, my friends, my tinkering has left me tuckered. But happy smashing. Here we go, y'all. Well, that's interesting. What is mine, Minnie? Just got a message from Uncle Steve. I've activated a teleport shortcut on top of the forgotten farmlands. Added a marker on the map where you need to go. I guess this is good for something. Ground pound. All right. Let's see. Okay. Got the ground pound in the house. Okay, let's see what Uncle Steve then pointed this at where we need to go. I knew it. Way back down there. So we're going to have to go down. But there's something over here. We got the pound pound weapon. Trying to see. I don't want to end up going. Okay, I already been this way. I remember. Did I? I don't think so. Oh, shit, I found somebody. There's a lot to see among the hustle and bustle. See what you see. You see the piece of the map. Oh, cool. Another map goodie. So I got more to the map here. Good thing I came this way. That's why you gotta explore all your locations when you play these games. Oh wow, I died. Oh well. Nice four continuations at the checkpoint. Don't this game remind you like a Rayman? How the hell I get up there? All these question marks I gotta come back on and backtrack my little tails back here. I ain't find no more secret entrances and walls and stuff. Hey, you four. You over there being nosy in the newspaper. Huh? Hello, how can we help you? Name is Dash Dorton, journalist for the Daily Mala. Nice to meet you. Dash, how come you called us over here? Well, years, these symbols have started appearing throughout Mammoth. It's a phone. I feel like I've seen these symbols somewhere before. Very strange. A picture of them. Okay, how do you find these strange little symbols? I got this camera. You see the symbol, I'll let you know. We need to find a symbol. Get in front of it and snap a pic. Yeah. With a dash. I'd love to. Yeah, you can have mine. Start snapping. Close to snapping out. Oh, we got a camera there. Okay. Let's look. We're gonna show. Oh, cool. Oh man, I'm gonna snap a little picture of that. Oops. Sorry, Donald Ducky. Let me check my map here. Ooh, this is a big ass map. So up here. Oh, okay. So, what's up, bro? Playing some Walt Disney crap. You already know, homie. My second playthrough, you know. What's good with you, bro? Let's see what's over here before we, There's something over here. We'll round it up. See, I probably can't go up there until later. Better get on that twisted metal. Yeah, I don't even have the bird. Slugbug was telling me it was good. Well, how am I gonna watch it then? Probably try to get it free somewhere. Pretty sure.
First of all, where am I going? Oh, I'm going down there. I'm pretty sure you got some kind of power code somewhere, bro. Mr. Super Movie Dude, you know they send everything to DVD King. DVD King, Game Boss. Why is it saying there's something right there? Oh, so he can't pound up. How you feeling today, Game Boss? So you mean to tell me I'm gonna have to get another ability to pound upwards? That would be so dumb. So dumb, dumb. What up, Gary? What up, bro? You have multiple emails. You can use one of those if you haven't used a peacock. You a fool. I just might do that. I got 1,000 of them emails, I think. I gotta check. Yo, what's up? You been playing that, that Double Dragon game seemed like it's short, bro, but it makes you keep, like, playing, like, repeatedly. I'm like, are they gonna add, like, any more levels, like, later on or something? Some DLC? But it was a fun game, though. I got a Bobo, though. Unlock one of him. He's slow, though, but he's pretty powerful, though. I'm going to play it, though, again. Nothing in there? I got the game called Revenant 2 coming today. I couldn't find it nowhere, so I found it at Target. Yeah, it's like 10 episodes within and from the beginning, like 30 each, so you can finish it within the trial period. Oh, wow, there's 10 up. Hold up. Oh, 10 episodes? Oh, wow. I wonder why. I'm surprised it's not on Netflix or nothing like that. Okay, I thought it was supposed to be pretty long because it had like just like 4 stages with the bosses at the end. I'm like, hold up, are they gonna add more to this later on? Is this it? What's good with you today, Gary? Thank you. You know, same. And I got off work this morning and got it. Oh, yeah. I feel you, bro. Yeah, my girl was at work last night, but she got stuck working until 5 o'clock. Stupid staff don't come in, man. And she was supposed to go back to work tonight, but she said, I'm going to work this shift, but I ain't coming in back tonight. I said, good. You ain't coming back in. Thanks for the resub, bro. But yeah, I wouldn't come back in either. You going to live stream tonight, man? I know you've been busy, man. You've been kind of missing in action lately, man. But I know you've been busy with stuff, man. Damn, you've been subscribing for 17 months already? That's a long time. Hold up. I think I had to come here. Did I have to come here? These little dogs. My bro said he got to work tonight. He can't stream. What new games are you waiting on, man? I'm pretty sure you're probably playing Street Fighter 6 with, what's his name, Rashid? The dude that be doing that air shit. I heard he was insane, man. I heard he was like way better than he played in Street Fighter 5. A large force. No, oh, okay. What's going on with this? Like I said, I bought this game to live stream and chill, man. Smuggler's Pass. Am I supposed to be here? Oh, what is this? Like a teleport? It's a teleporter. What up, Lucky Hand? Welcome Saturday, bro. You know me, man. Trying to get some of this Illusion Island in. Chilling with all the homies, you know what I'm saying? Says I gotta go up here. But there's something down here. Maybe it's making me go all the way around. How are you liking this game? I saw it and thought about getting it for my girl. Oh, it's a pretty cool game. You know, all you do is this same old thing, hop around different like little obstacles and monsters and try to figure out how to get to places and stuff. I fought the first boss last night. I think I played a good almost 2 hours of it last night. It's pretty fun, man. Reminds you of Rayman Legends, but Disney vibes. I don't know how many levels it has to it though, but of course I'm trying to finish it. I took a break from Final Fantasy 16 for a minute because I don't want to get the Final Fantasy fatigue. So, and I realized I got like 20 something more hours left. I think I got like 20 something more hours left into it because I'm trying to 100% that game. Oh, wow. where's this thing taking me? Is it taking me all the way around? Because it's saying I gotta go right here. Well, we have to find out. We have to find out, Gary. Got a lot of save points in here though, like left and right, the mailboxes and stuff. It's a lot of them. Hearts to be dealing with those. Oh shit, I died. At least I got the card though. I bet you it's taking me all the way. I don't know. I don't know what it's doing. We have to just follow and see. What happened to Twitter? It's gone. Hold up. It's gone up with this X stuff. I don't know. I haven't seen the logo changed or nothing like that. I thought they was changing it to X. I don't know. That's a weird name for changing it to X. Why would you change your name to X? That's your boy. That's your boy doing that crazy stuff. These rich people, man, just think they can do anything. But as far as recently playing games, I started to play Saints Row Reboot, Street Fighter 6. Hey, you like that? Do you like that reboot of Saints Row? Has it gotten any better? It's fun here and there, but they could have done a little bit better with it, though. Something up here. So hopefully... Well, I noticed that the company or something, I don't know, I think they sold to another company. I forgot, somebody else bought Saints Row, I think, the IP or something. So the next one should be a lot better. Because I think after they didn't make that much money or the disaster of it, I think something happened with it. They sold it or something. If I'm not mistaken, Gary. I don't know why they changed the name. Hold up, I've already been over here. It's weird. Maybe I have to go all the way back up and around. Maybe I have to go all the way up here and go all the way around. That sucks if I gotta do that. That means this game ain't had nothing else to do.
that.
Why is it filling up like that? Oh, it's a symbol. Oh, shit. Oh, it's more of them symbols. Guess we'll have to check it out when we get up there. Up there. They really made me come way back. Oh wow. It's so much not over here. Wow. So I literally had to backtrack way back over here. That's crazy. Okay, yeah, I remember that part right there. Whew. Hold on, let me check something. Hold on, y'all. I'll be back. Gotta go check my Mizell. Be right back.
Every night I sit right here, trying to hide my nightmares. I try to fight through the darkness that keeps me from being so scared. I tell everybody I wanna feel superior, but like nobody even cares. Cause they never leave and understand my centered energy. They look at me like I'm so crazy. This is my life. So dearly, Every night I sit right here, trying to hide my nightmares. I try to fight through the darkness that keeps me from being so scared. I tell everybody I wanna feel superior, but
all right, here we go, here we go. I knew something came to the house. It's what you gotta have cameras for. Okay. Am I excited for the MK1? Yeah, I'm excited for it. I'm hoping it's better than MK11 because I really wasn't feeling MK11. I didn't like the fighting style. So we have to see how that works out, Gary. You know. I know you're about to kick some butt up in there. All right. They should have made it to where you can, like, switch characters. Well, we have to see, Oh, wow. We got August next month, and then September is when it's dropping, huh? My son was like, oh, man, I'm not going to be able to play Mortal Kombat. I said, bro, you ain't going to be able to game for years, probably, just for a stint. I said, when you come back, you ain't even going to be able to take your Xbox with you. Also, another boss. He's still over there dancing. All his little homies are dead. Okay, find a way. Okay, we completed that little quest. What if the dex is going on? We should just brought out the whole cuss word. Say, what the fuck is going on? Said what the dex is going on. I was coming up on a nice boss fight for a minute. I bet you most of these levels, before you get to a boss fight, it's probably like an hour and something. Okay, approach. Dex. Mm-hmm.
All right, bro, let me take a few stuff around before I get to bed. Wait, okay, bro. Thanks for stopping all through, man. Thanks for that resub, homie. Get some rest, man. You gotta work tonight. All right, man. Wow, I thought there was another mailbox for that. You can get me this time, Spikes. I gotta get some kind of pull-up thing right there. So I gotta come back. So there's something right there, too. You know I love my goodies, y'all. Woo! Yeah! Who's all still here? Kinds of stuff everywhere. Hey, you four, over here. Oh, there go Dex right there. Dex.
Oh.
Yes, it is. No shame. Uncle Steve called me after I saw you.
Huh?
Oh, yeah, I should have mentioned it. You know, part trying to add it on their map.
Oh.
That's wonderful, lad. That's good. Thank you. No problem. Who said you're gonna be friends? Ha ha ha, Donald, don't ever. Okay. Found Dex. Real raw and uncut out there. A little light reading. Find the entrance to the old town. They got me doing a lot on this damn Disney game. Shit. Okay, it brings me down to this floor, so it ain't really bringing me nothing. Damn, it's another damn town up in this mother. Yeah, it's gonna be like some kind of grappling or something. Seen one of them healing pools in a while, though. I got some vanilla bean. Ooh, I like some vanilla bean ice cream. Oh! He ate me, slug bug. What you about to eat with it? I I know you about to eat something scrummy with it. I just set myself up. I did, so I didn't think I need to come this way. Oh, wow. So I think later on I'm gonna have a swimming ability. This is a big old game, bro. Why did I think of that from the first beginning start? Pound town, pound, pound town. Going to 7-Eleven. You're going to go to 7-Eleven. What you going to get from 7-Eleven, bro? A nice juicy Slurpee. Picture thing right there. How do you take the picture? I need that picture. You know what? Hot, a chili dog sounds good today. Damn monuments. It's probably a bunch of them damn things I'd have missed. Slugbug, get your pets. Me a damn key. It's right there. Keys are getting on my nerves. Oh, man, no. That means I gotta go find the other key, and it's probably like way down here. It's gotta be way down there. Blame it on Slug Buggy. Let's go find this key. Where are you, thou at key? Let's see, you got to be somewhere down here. Let's check down here. Got to be somewhere around here, okay? There you go. I knew it was right there. Aha, I stole your key. Now we can go back where we supposed to get in the dough. Is it this way? I know you ordered the Spider-Man skin. Nah, I don't want that shit, bro. I don't put that stuff on my PS5, man. I want the PS5. I want the controller, though. So I'm trying to wait to reserve it on Amazon whenever they get it in stock. Nah, I'm cool, man. I don't add that stuff on my PS5, man. I like my shit normal. What about you, bro? Yeah. Bad doggy. Look at this big old map. Look at this map, bro. This map is big.
Yo,
go. I have to come all the way back to the question marks and all that. Oh, shit. Really? Little doggy thought he was gonna eat me.
Ain't no way, little doggy. Calm down.
I feel like I've been here before. I knew it. I think I have. All that just to come around here. Oh, him again. That little crocodile always all over the place. Oh, that's a... Okay. I know what that's for. Declining yo-yo. Rapping here on his quality can turn to swings. Okay, that's the swinging thing. He got a sausage. Hot dog link. And for my feathered friend, swing through the air. Oh, he got a fishing rod. Pretty good, I'll be flying. Oh, okay. So I get to swing now. The boy tired. Yep, got another ability unlocked, y'all. Real raw and uncut. Appreciate y'all here. Make sure you give your bro a follow. Let's get to this. Let's get this Twitch channel to 1,000 followers. Come on, y'all. Help a bro out. Support a bro. Oh, wow. So that's what it does. So I got a lot of... What the hell is that? Are those swingings? What are those? Let's see where I need to go. Wow, take me way back down there. Swing into the old town. Oh, shit, bro. Don't do me like that, Donald Ducky. A way to get that. Yeah. town. Who's this green dude? Bumping buck rams. You scared the right link out of the pages. Sorry, we didn't mean that. Thank goodness I'm not from one of those weak-hearted book-breaking librarians, huh? Yes, anyways, friend. You said you could help us locate some stolen books. Stolen books? Suppose I cannot imagine anything worse. Yeah, on the other hand, somewhere in the
Yeah.
Interesting. May I see you when you retrieve? By the head of your highness. Ooh. You recognize the book. When I was a child, it looked like magical books.
Ooh.
Didn't say each has a piece of their own. Yeah, great story. Do you know where the other books are? No. Of course. Anyways, thanks. Yep, tell them, let them know. That's what y'all gonna do. We gonna get up here, y'all. Okay. Okay, we gotta get up to the top of there. Must be some fly move later on to get up there. Air something. Oh gosh, I need three more damn keys. Gotta get the keys to the city.
Oh,
those map dudes. This helps you discover terrains from the wonderful town. I needed you. Wonderful map, dude. Open it up. See, I got a little more pieces to go. Such a big kid playing this damn game. There's something down there. There ain't no key over there. Oh, you fucking doggy. Oh, you let me write to a key. Thank you. How the hell? Why keep pushing me back? Get up there. Okay. not understanding. Crazy. I need that key. Why is that even right there? Damn, does it make me go back around? Serious, it's making me go all the way back around.
Yeah.
What up, bro? Yeah, I'm trying to figure out how to get this damn key, man. I keep dying right here. How did I get that last key? Ain't no way. Can he pound it? That's crazy. I'm missing something here. Is there like another key somewhere? Let's see. What's in here? I guess we have to go down through there and see what's in here. The basement of his scent. Old Town. Well, y'all, I'm going to stop it right here since it's almost 2 hours, and I can be left off when right here when I come back and do the gameplay. I got to look up and see how to pass this part right here. But something is causing me. Maybe I don't know if I can change my character here or something is blocking it. But yeah. Appreciate y'all. What you talking about? See me next week, bro. I'm gonna be back on later, bro. But yeah, so we're gonna stop it right here. We're gonna continue off with part 3 and come back to it. I'm gonna take me about a break. I gotta do a video. I got a game that came in today, so I'm gonna do that video and get it over with. And yeah, so make sure you guys give me a follow on Twitch and YouTube and Instagram threads and all that. Y'all have a good day. I'll see y'all with part 3 in Disney's Illusion Island. Real raw and uncut. Y'all have a good day. All right, then, Game Boss, I'm out.